How are you?
It's ready now, sir.
Good. Good. Have you been studying the text?
Yes, sir.
Genesis?
Yes, sir.
Sit down. Say grace, will you? Genesis 1:15.
And then God said, "Let us make human beings in our image, in our likeness, so that they may rule over the birds in the sky."
Is it Genesis 1:15?
Yes, sir.
Are you sure?
I am.
Amen. You ought to study it more. Now that man outside, the worker, what do you make of him?
I think he's a fine man. He works all day, doesn't complain, despite the small portion he gets.
I saw him staring awful lot this way. Is he bothering you?
Oh, no, sir. He's a fine man.
Fine. Can you clean it up?
Hello.
I brought your food, sir.
Is this food?
Yes, sir.
Oh, Lord, help thee, poor servant. How shall I finish this food? Why, I love it. Like what you see here. Want to share food with me?
No, sir.
You don't like food? I love food. Why are you laughing?
You've got something on your face.
Thank you.
Clean those.
These desires give birth to sinful action. And when sin is allowed to grow,
Smells horrible.
Are you bothered?
Just kick it out.
Why?
It smells horrible.
Should I kick you out as well then?
Don't you hear me? Just kick it out!
No!
I shall clean it.
Perhaps it's time we invite your friend to join us for dinner.
Right.
Father Dwyer! Welcome back. How would you like dinner, Father? You must be quite hungry.
He always had a big appetite. You know I always enjoyed serving you dinner. How you enjoyed eating. We should say grace. Right, Father? Why don't you say grace? Psalms 80:13.
Lion from the forest tears it, and creatures of the field feed on it.
Really good, Father, but shouldn't it be a bull? Now, Romans 15:1.
You studied the text.
Romans 15:1, Father.
15:1.
Shh!
And not just please ourselves.
Very good. Amen.
Amen.
Child, can I have the knife?
You don't need a knife for your food, Father. You might need it for the pig.
What?
The pig.